Astro Girl told me to go here. Something's wrong here. What is that thing? That's a giant monster head. Monster. I'm gonna make sure I got my gear real quick. These stairs don't even work. This is an invisible wall. Okay, it's fine. Okay. That's all I need. Let's go ahead and explore real quick. Late that time, roller coaster. Late. Jesus. Stairs. Let me get on here. What is that noise? I don't hear nothing. Okay. It's pretty cool. Hey, hello. My limbs are beginning to numb. Walking so many times. Jesus Christ, this is a giant place. Okay, that is a giant monster. Let's go ahead and explore it. What the freak is that? I just see a glowing thing up there. What the freak was that? What the heck is that? I gotta put on the shoes. Hold up. No, wait a minute. I don't need shoes to fly. What the freak was that noise? Alright. Gotta go. Oh my goodness. Ah. It's been a long time since I flew. Perfectly timed, glider. Perfectly timed. Listen. Thing. I'm shooting you. That doesn't hurt. Okay, I'm out. Oh, we got it. Jesus. Whoa! Must hide. Must hide. Ew, is that a giant piece of doodle? Oh, a giant piece of doodle. I just took a doodle. Oh my goodness. The escape. I am off of this planet. What is this? What the frick is that? What the heck? Hello. Oh. Okay. I apologize for shooting at you, but how'd you accept it? Huh? Okay. Sorry, I'm yawning. I'm kind of tired. Had a long day today. What the freak is this? What the freak is- Whoa! Ah! I can't can do anything. Oh, it's only temporary. Never mind. Jump. What the freak is this? Why does this look so much like an inappropriate body part? SQL's finest. Whoa. Is this night time or morning time? Looks like it's night time, is it? Is it morning time? Okay. Okay. Oh, they cut that music, yeah. But it could cut it down. Dead 200 days and away and away these people go god and go god. Let it be right, don't be the dart. Oh, that's cool. This. Yeah, it actually kind of hurt, and I don't feel good. Like, why do I feel so lucky now? Like, I feel like $1,000,000. What the freak? Oh, that's cool. When there's fire, become heated. That's actually really cool. Oh. Gracias. Oh. Oh. I thought you talked human language. I could have sworn you did. Here, come here. I'm gonna give you this device, and I think it lets you talk. Why am I here?
Yes.
I've been sitting here from Astroworld, said there's a problem, but it looks like there's no problem except for this giant freaking monster died.
Yeah. By the time you got here, we had already defeated it.
What?
By the time you got here, we had already defeated it.
Okay. So, what are we gonna do? Pretty stuck here. A little bit.
I have a way you can get out.
What?
Something opened up in my world.
This guy named Jonesy. He gave me this device right here. I don't know what it does. But he said, shake it near the predator. And, are you the predator?
I'm Yotra, but your kind does call me predator.
Oh. Yeah, they call you predator a lot. Well, I know you're Yotra, but... Jonesy is weird, and he said predator, so, yeah. Alright, so, are you ready to go, or what? There's a lot of people, so you can kill. Yeah, oh, it'll be fun.
Fresh prey. Mm-hmm. Yes, I would enjoy that.
Yes, all that. And I also heard that there's this alien I'm supposed to get, but... maybe later. Yeah. Alright, are you ready?
Yes.
Alright, go! But...
Yep, and then we're gonna do a duos match.
Yep.
Well, do you think my voice for the Predator is good?
Yes.
Like dark and kind of growly.
Yeah, I'm tired. I'm just gonna go to my friend. I'm gonna show my friend. Drake? Created is a better future for my guy. Cardia better than kids. Man, drop, drop. All right, where we going? Okay. Now I'm marking in 3, 2, 1. Ah! What happened?
I got transported here.
So, I never use that thing, so, yeah. I'm new to this, so.
Okay.
I bet you are really new to this.
This is actually my third time on the island.
Wait, third time? What?
Yes.
Oh, I remember. The portal was there. Then you got transported to yeah, so the ship crashed and then you went back home. The portal opened and then you went back home. Well, no, you didn't go back home. You went to Earth. Like other place. And somewhere else. And then you went to home and then I transported you back. Now please don't escape. You get unlimited food over here instead of eating bones like a dog, like a hog. Created this and I got out of the gym, my guy. Hey, Cardia, here's the wish. Are you okay?
Yes.
Okay.